Okay, guys, welcome back to another video, and today we just got our new coop, as you can see here. So, we also got our new food for our chicken, the grubbies, these insects, and he loves them. He's just drinking water right now. Yeah, and this is like a very nice coop, so we don't have to close the door. It's like a mini one. You can come down when it's morning. He could go up where it's night. Just drinking water right now. He's very thirsty. Yeah, so. Let's open. See, look at this. See it? He wants to drink water. Wow. Thirsty. Bottle. Wow. There's so guys, I just put new water. When he's thirsty, he can drink more. See, he loves the water. This is the meal room. These are like the treats. I don't know, I'm hungry now. He loves the water. See, and these are the back soldier frogs. So you open this, okay, of course. Okay, that's good. I just want to put them inside because of the predators. There could be predators looking at you. You never know. So I just put her so it's safe. Last night we put her in here and she's all safe. Did a break. She did get taken. Look at this girl. That's hilarious. Wow. Okay, so let's see what the house looks like. So this chicken just, okay, let's see what the house looks like. So this is the house. This is the ladder to the house. So let's see what the house looks like. So this is the nest box. Where they lay eggs, and this is what looks inside. That's where he sleeps in the eggs. And yeah, and then this is like a window. I guess, and I'm supposed to open this and inside. Pretty dark. Okay, now we're gonna close this. Pooping, and that's his house. Right there's a sliding window. And look at the roof. And I guess the chicken is just right there. Let me just try to feed him. Yeah, there we go. See? Eat one. Let's. Okay, bye.